Hello, so this is my forecast for the week starting the 10th of May, and this is the forecast for Monday. So let's see what the prior price action is telling us. This is the euro and the US dollar. So we had this very clean descending channel, breaking the lows and retracing, very corrective. And then we had this clean impulse to the upside, so very clean price action. And I was looking to enter a bump here, but we got an ascending structure. So no opportunity here. Then we got this impulse push, retrace, and another impulse push, and we got this huge wick in on the top. And what concerns me now is just this one huge candle, which isn't in my trade plan. So if I see just one huge candle in after an ascending channel, I won't take it. So I won't be looking for a bomb right here. But we will see what happens. And the moves that I can currently forecast are these ones right here. So if it's Friday today, no moves are expected to go after 4 or 5 o'clock because because it's Friday. So these are the moves that I can forecast for next week. We can get a bump here, which I would not enter. We can get just range in price action between the low and the high. We can get an impulse to the upside. I will look for a bump. We can get an impulse to the downside, which I would just leave alone because it would be the reversal. We can get an ascending channel right here. We can get a descending channel. We can get an ascending impulse to the downside, look for a bump, or a descending impulse to the upside. I would also look for a bump. And of course, this needs to break the most recent high. So yeah, this one is high probability because we will get this bigger ascending channel, or we can get an ascending impulse to the upside. I would look for a bump, or a descending impulse to the downside, I would also look for a bump. So similar thing to this one, just on the opposite, in the opposite way. So yeah, that's it for the possible moves that I can forecast. And the most important thing to take away from here is that the price action is very clean, but unfortunately we are not getting clean impulses and clean bumps. So I'm currently staying out of this price action, but I'm waiting for some good moves to happen. So yeah, that's it for this forecast, and I will see you in the forecast for Tuesday.